I really should try out my own gun.